Nature makes beautiful things, plants that can turn sunlight into energy, animals that can camouflage themselves when they interact with light.
What is it? It's a cicada skin.
One of the things I love about my job is that it's still driven by my natural curiosity for the world around me. I'm a physicist by training, but I'm some kind of blend of scientist by practice. My research focuses on creating materials that mimic nature. One application I'm really excited about is materials that allow us to create energy more efficiently. A lot of technologies that manipulate light involve hard materials, like a chip inside your phone. To mimic biology, we need materials that are like living things. If you think about a plant's leaf, it can take sunlight and turn that into the energy it needs to grow in a clean way that doesn't pollute its environment. Imagine if we could do that, the kinds of transformative technologies we could create. It's really exciting to watch my daughter experiment. Children are little scientists, and they learn through failure as much as they learn through success. And that's one of the things I've been learning as a mom and a scientist. One thing that really transformed the way I do science is when I heard the late Millie Dresselhaus tell a group of graduate students, whenever possible, always try to use your science to make the world a better place. And it was at that moment that I realized that that was both possible and extremely important.